That's Ashley. She's the hottest girl on campus. The only thing is...
Hey, Ashley. You want to go out?
No.
She comes from a family of ninjas. Oh, and when it comes to dating... She only dates ninjas. That's me, Paul. And actually this is the closest I have ever been to her.
What's up, Paul?
Dang it, Les. Don't do that.
Sorry, man. Force of habit.
Just don't interrupt me when I'm clearly concentrating on my homework.
Homework can wait. We've been friends since kindergarten, right?
Yeah.
Well, I've been meaning to ask you, why do you always wear your hat everywhere?
Well,
one day, I was climbing through my attic, and I found this box. But it was no ordinary box. It was a special box. And inside this box was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. A ninja star.
How is it?
Well, it appears by this x-ray here that the star has ossified with your skull. Well, taking this out would be far too dangerous. I'm sorry, I really can't help you.
I don't believe you. Is it still there? Well, it's not that bad.
Hey, I gotta run.
Assassination squad, please press 1. Or if you wish to become a ninja, please press 2. Thank you. Please hold.
I am Master Tang Wu. Welcome to the Ninja Den. Les, Paul, you both have shown interest in ninjutsu. But in order to become a true ninja, you must first master the 5 elements. Wind, so that you may be swift and fly like a butterfly. Fire to scorch your enemies like the fury of the sun. Water to flow through the river of life without resistance. Earth, to use Mother Nature and its animals as your allies. finally, an element that only ninjas can experience. Purple. Well, that was weird. I mean, seriously, that was pretty out there. Where was I? Ah, yes. You both have proven yourselves by mastering the elements. Unfortunately, I can only award one of you ninjasi. It seems I have no choice but to pose one final task. You must go to the Forest of Vines, and hidden there among the sands of time, find the Sword of Truth. But be wary, the forest is evil.
What's going on, man?
So, you know, here for the little, what's the deal? Paul?
Yep.
What is that?
I think it's a sand gnome. I heard they're really, really, really vicious to try to take what they guard.
Whatever or whoever it is, I'm taking this sword. So go, okay. Okay, big guy, let's put you down here. Okay. All right, okay, come on.
Hey.
Master, he had to take out a star to save us.
I see. Please stand back. Hold my beard. You saved your friend Les. You did well, my friend. For that, you truly deserve the title of ninja. Don't you agree, Les?
Yes, Master.
And Les, for your honesty and wisdom, you get the beard of knowledge.
Thank you, Master.
Ashley? Ah, Ashley. Have you met?
Hey, it's Paul, right? Wanna help with my assassination run tonight? What? I don't bite.
Now what do we do?
Only one thing to do.